Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'm also joined today by Representative Brian Kirkland because we both serve this district. And I'd like to take a moment to recognize an outstanding group of young adults from Delaware County who are visiting us here today. Today we're joined by the Sun Valley High School Marching Band in Aston, Delaware County, under the direction of Tim Pry. For the second year in a row, Mr. Speaker, 2 years in a row that they're here with us.
Oh my God.
They've won first place in the state championships, the American Open Class Division of the 2016 Cavalcade of Bands. In addition, this year they also received special awards for high visual performance, high music, and high general effect. The motto for the Cavalcade of Bands is education through musical involvement. This is especially true since it's been shown time and time again that students who participate in music programs tend to be more successful throughout their academic careers. I'm especially proud of what these students were able to accomplish, and I look forward to hearing more about the successes they surely will have going on and on. At this rate, Mr. Speaker, I believe we may just be welcoming them back around this time next year to celebrate a third consecutive first place finish. And I'd like to recognize the leaders who are with us here today. Behind me is Band Director Tim Pry.
Good to see you.
Drum Major Catherine Olszewski.
Catherine, great to
have
you.
And in the back, we've got Instructional Staff Member Mike Stanicki. And then the esteemed student leaders, Andrew Gill, Maya Jackson, Austin Jester, Angelica Lara, James Leo, Matthew Lynn, Walter Magella, Daria Mariotti, Haley Moore, Justin Chappelle, Ryan Schmidt, Kimberly Taylor, and the rest of the marching band. So colleagues, please join me.
Please stand, the whole band.
For joining me in honoring now two consecutive years in a row state championship winners, the Sun Valley High School Marching Band from Aston, Pennsylvania, in Delaware County.